What is up? Welcome back to the Soulcast Show.
Today is the 29th of December. It's Thursday. It's 7:28 a.m. Due to conversations that were being had about something rather important, we did not have a time for a front-to-back session this morning. So, instead, we are getting ourselves introduced to a couple brand new bands to the channel, starting with Peeling Flesh. Their newest song, 12 Gauge Autopsy, that just released 3 days ago. We're going to go ahead and check that out and see if you like it, and see if we end up wanting to check out their last record. So, let's get into it.
I smile at the dead.
Peeling Flesh.
Let's have some fun.
What you doing in my house, Jack?
I wait for pork chops or chunky. Whether you're black or a hunky or in between, you love pork chops or chunky.
Man, that's me.
18 naked cowboys wanted to be fucked.
You're listening to only the best station in the world. No.
That shit is fucking trash, dog. Get the fuck off the airwaves.
MPF, also known as Peeling Flesh, bound to come through with that new. Showing y'all how to do it 9-1-8-4-5 style. Matter of fact, here comes the crazy motherfuckers right now.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
Pose, nigga.
Alright, so that was Peeling Flesh, 12 Gauge Autopsy. And that was a really good track. I've never listened to this band before. And I'm glad that I decided to. I know that when it comes to Peeling Flesh, one of their guitarists, or something of that similar nature, he is also a part of Orphan. So definitely a reason for me to check out the band, just to kind of attach myself to the other projects they might be associated with. But this has been Sean Cross doing another reaction. And to the lads in Peeling Flesh, if any of you would want to jump on the Anatomy Podcast sometime in the near future, by all means, let's go ahead and, you know what, actually, we're going to check out two more of their songs, because I'm interested. This is Candy Coated Corpse and Gaped / Gaped Up and Ripped Out.
Let's bring it.
Come to the street, bro. I will beat your motherfucking ass.
I see.
This is a certified hood
But I just seen a motherfucking
rainbow, nigga. I ain't that motherfucker thugged out,
nigga. That shit beautiful than a motherfucker. My baby mama probably at the end of that bitch with her gold digging ass,
nigga.
This is G-Check featuring Seven of Snuffed on Stipe. Let's go.
Let's go.
This motherfucker is locked.
So that was Peeling Flesh. That was a three-part reaction. Checking out their music. Definitely love what I heard, and most likely will be checking out the EP Human Pudding sometime here in the near future. But yeah, this has been John Cross checking out new bands, getting introduced to bands, connected to other bands, and yeah, just like the Great Eternal Music Machine, let's keep cranking, baby.